it seems like a Monday Night Raw this past week, and that face-to-face between Shayna Baszler and Becky Lynch. Nice suplex by Banks. She's going to float into the cover and a kick out. It almost seems like you were an afterthought with the Raw Women's Champion and the NXT Women's Champion, that you seemingly was overshadowed by this brewing rivalry between those two women.
Yeah, what else is new, Michael? Time and time again, I've been overshadowed, overlooked. And I don't know why, because time after time again, I prove that... Dude, 1 second. Watch the greatest. There you go. God, she's the best.
Admiring the work of her best friend, Sasha Banks.
Bailey, would you say that being underestimated and overlooked at Survivor Series gives you an advantage in that matchup?
I would say so.
Oh!
I would say these
Meteora
idiots,
by Banks, covering a kick out.
They sing to me and they think they're the reasons that I'm winning my match.
Cover by Nikki, not Sasha, on a kick out. Excuse me, Bailey. Sorry about that.
No worries.
Nikki glancing down at the SmackDown Women's Champion. Sasha sent outside the ring. And what is Nikki Cross going to do? Very unhinged, unorthodox offensive style of Cross.
Extremely unpredictable. Nikki Cross might be taking high risk here.
And Nikki Cross body takes out Sasha. And now we're... Oh! Nikki Cross went right after the SmackDown Women's Champion, taking Bailey out here at ringside.
I don't think she's going to be taking my job.
Well, nonetheless, Nikki Cross, who's glad to be back here in Manchester, because that's where she made her SmackDown debut last year.
Yeah, but Nikki needs to focus on Sasha Banks. Like her or not, Banks is incredibly dangerous.
Bailey involved, and it allowed Sasha to turn the tables in this match.
And I can't believe I'm saying this, but Nikki Cross only has herself to blame.
Nikki could somehow knock off Banks tonight.
Oh, this could be it.
Went for the swingy neck breaker. Sasha Banks, though, backstabber. Gonna roll now into the bank statement.
She's done.
Banks has got Cross in the bank statement. Nikki with nowhere to go. What's she gonna do? Nikki trying to make it to the bottom rope, trying to somehow hang on, but she's got a tap out. Banks with the win.
And that's how it's done.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Sasha's first match since Hell in a Cell versus Becky Lynch last month, with the win over Nikki Cross.